Let me thank these conference organizers for the Bullion Summit, which is taking place. And I'm very happy that this bullion is going to be the new growth sector for the exports. We are already working on jewelry made from gold as a major driver for growth. Unfortunately, despite the fact that we have every one jeweler in every village almost in India, and they make customized products, they make handmade products, for which there is a huge scope globally, we are not able to exploit that totally. So therefore, we are preparing a strategy. We are also working on diamond business to be one of the focus area for growth. So gems and jewelry, bullion, and all these issues will be the focus sector for us. Unfortunately, I am not able to join you today, but our action plan is getting ready. Therefore, I thought I will join you through this video conferencing and wish you all my best. Thank you very much.